I'm Maegan with Off Leash Canine. This is Ella. She is a 2.5-year-old German Shepherd, and she is here with us for our 2-week born and train program. And Ella has some behavioral issues that we're going to be working on with her. She has fear aggression. So anytime that her owners take her anywhere, she often lunges and barks at people. And she also doesn't know how to keep herself composed around other dogs. With Ella having fear aggression, that does not mean that she's just an aggressive dog. That means that she only displays aggressive behaviors anytime she is nervous or scared. So we're really gonna just work on getting her nice and socialized, getting her exposed to all kinds of environments, strangers, other dogs, and all around work on building her confidence so that she doesn't have to feel scared or nervous out in public places. Her other main issue is that she just pulls relentlessly on leash. So we're really gonna be working on getting her to calmly walk next to her owners. And here's some footage of Ella before training. What you're about to see is Ella's transformation after 2 weeks.